Welcome back, ladies and gents. I'm Zlevin, and this is Hexius Force on the PSP. I am doing Levant's route to show you guys some of the gameplay. And last we left off, I was in the forest, I guess, by the elf area looking for a shadow. Oh, and if my time doesn't match what my last video had, it's because I had to restart my PSP and upload some videos to YouTube. Not my fault, I promise. So anyway, let's go. Look around, check out this battle system, move the camera around. I think the game looks pretty good for PSP graphics. Kind of reminds me of how they did Final Fantasy IV on the DS. And the load times are pretty much non-existent since it's on my memory card. What's this? Spirit Forest Ragnifact Altar. Alright. He got teleported, man. It's Kami-sama or something. Holy Sword Gravando? Nice. A thing of note, guys, I actually started the game with Cecilia just to check it out, and when she gets her special item, she actually picks it up from the middle. While Levant picks his up from the left. That's pretty interesting. It's a nice looking sword. It's an elf woman. Damn, she's quick. she ran hella fast. Alright, so I'm assuming that we are chasing after her. Can't turn the camera, that's what that means. Obviously, I'm going back for treasure chests. Obtain the bandage orb. Okay. Let me turn the damn camera. Oh my god, it's driving me bananas. Alright. Nope, still. Spirit Forest? Okay. I don't know if there's a way to look at your map. Oh, there is. Okay. Pressing select makes you able to look at your map. So we want to go north. And we're going to check those little to the west and to the south first. I don't like how the... if you look at the map, the normal map, it's stationary like this. But then when you have the map on the screen, it moves. It's kind of disorienting. A cloth bandana. Wow, all these weapon spots. Alright. So, I probably should have said this earlier, but this is definitely a traditional RPG for those interested. From what I've read so far, I've been reading as YouTube does its thing, uploading my very, very slow videos. You have the romance, you have the, I guess, the regular turn-based battle system. It has anime cutscenes like all of us love. Has a fantasy setting, from what I can see so far. Cliche beginning with the whole, you know, you have the power, blah, blah, blah. But overall, I think this is definitely one to pick up if you have a PSP. So that's why I'm showing you guys this gameplay. And I'm going to equip these shoes now. Traveler shoes. Ooh, it gives me agility. I love games where the guy's like all ninja-y like. Kind of like, you know, how I did the Nier thing. What the hell? It's a nice looking save point, man. Well, I've been looking for this. So, I will save. It is 1:32 in the morning. Yes, I am up late. Doing videos for you guys. And I have school tomorrow, so... Where do I want to go? I don't even know where I've been because of this map. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get used to that. Let's see if I can change that. Oh, nice. You can turn. Okay, so... If you're like me, guys, and you're looking at the big map, and you look at the little map, and it keeps rotating, turn this off. Because that is just all jacked up, how they did that. Alright. Now, that's much better. I think I can figure out where I am now. So, we want to go down. If I just, rotate the camera. Without getting lost here. There we go. Treasure chest. I don't know what lapis or lapis is, but I'm assuming it's money. Okay, I think I've checked everything here. So I'm gonna be a one of those people and save it again. Excitement already. Damn right, they're monsters. Let's see if I can finish this in 2 minutes.
Be on your guard.
All right, combat basics. Ragna points is your magic, like I was assuming. Okay, I think I got all that. Higher agility, just like I thought, damn it. Let's go! Alright, so this is the battle menu. Let's hit some of these guys in the head. With a cut. Ooh, zero. My guy's hella weak. No, he's gonna die already. can't believe you did zero. That is awesome. Alright, so I guess form moves you back and forward. So let's try this again on the other guy. Nope. Just does not work here. Alright guys, before I run out of time, I'm gonna stop it in the middle of this battle. So stay tuned for the next gameplay video. I will catch you then.